It's a nightmare, to be honest, because I want to leave with like 15 guitars.
Yeah,
it's kind of like a heartbreak, really. I'm gonna walk in, and we're gonna play a bunch of awesome shit, and then we're gonna walk out without it.
Yeah,
what do you do?